You know these two guys? Do you know who they are? The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office needs your help identifying them. Deputies say the two, they were caught stealing a tool kit worth $400 from a Lowe's on Okeechobee Boulevard. One of the men, they have a design of a lion or possibly a wolf's head tattooed on his right bicep. If you know who they are, you're asked to call the sheriff's office.